You got it, dude.
That's what
out and have mercy.
What was the original title of Full House?
I don't remember, but it was something like three comedians and a...
Three dudes and some...
It was something about...
House of Comics. You were on the right.
House of Comics. Okay.
Okay.
Do you know the address of the Full House house?
Ooh.
You know, that's
it's on Girard Street.
Yeah.
But I don't know the address.
Is it on 1709?
1709?
1709.
Oh, 50. I have it on a keychain. It's on my keychain, but I never actually look at it.
You know, we got to go do the season two premiere at the real Full House house of because our boss had purchased the house, which was really incredible. So we got to spend some time in the real Full House house.
Must have been so cool.
Yeah. Which was pretty special. And for people driving by that were just looking to take regular pictures of the house, and then to have the whole cast on the steps was kind of a surreal experience, I think.
Who sings Everywhere You Look?
Jesse Bennett and or they wrote it, but or Carly Rae Jepsen on
Full House. Yes,
that's the new one, right? Yeah.
But on Full House, is it Jesse and Bennett?
Jesse Frederick.
Jesse Frederick.
Frederick, yes.
And then Bennett wrote it together.
Yeah.
You had it. This was an easy one. What did DJ stand for?
Do you know, John?
Yeah, Donna Jill. Come on.
Okay. I'm impressed that you knew that too.
Sure.
You want to know why I knew that? It's because Steve called you that all the time.
Yeah. I know. I'd be like, Donna Jill. Oh, made me laugh so hard.
Totally. I missed that. What was the name of Danny's show, the talk show that he hosted?
Wake up,
San Francisco.
You guys have this, crushed this so much. Very easy. All right, my last one. Name three. Let's see if you guys can each name three Full House catchphrases.
Well, oh my Lanta, which I have a funny story of that I just told Candace recently. And how rude. And... help me out here, Candace.
I'm waiting for your three. I got my three.
God.
Okay, how about you got a dude?
That's what I'm
saying. Out and have mercy.
Oh my gosh, I was stuck on what's Michelle's, but yes.
Amazing.